Welcome back to my channel. My name is Zach, and today I'm going to be going over the Suncut UV Protect Gel SPF 50+ PA 4+. It looks like this. I bought this on Yes Style. It was $16, and if you didn't see my Yes Style unboxing video, I'll leave it up here in the card, and you can check that out. I bought 5 different sunscreens, and I'm reviewing all of them every single week. If this type of content is of interest to you, I suggest that you subscribe, like, and comment. I'd really appreciate it. All right, so it looks like this. It comes in a little pump bottle. It almost kind of looks like a soap or a cleanser. You get 160 grams, so a good amount of product, especially for the price. I was just overlooking some of the ingredients. It looks like it has a couple of flower extracts, so I'm not sure exactly if those are fragrance. So anyways, it looks like this. This is my first time using it, so we're gonna do kind of like a first impression of putting on, and then we'll see how reapplying works for the day and stuff like that. So this is a little bit different from the videos that I have recently posted. Those I had tested out for a couple weeks and then did a video on. So let me know which type of style that you like better. Ooh, so one pump gives you a good amount of product. It is pretty liquidy as it's running down. It just smells like alcohol. It smells similar to the Skin Agua sunscreens. Oh, it really goes on nice. This feels very similar to the Skin Agua sunscreens that I reviewed. I'll leave that linked up here if you're interested. But it feels a little bit more hydrating under the skin. So it feels like it could provide some hydration benefits, some skin renewing benefits. Does have hyaluronic acid in it, and it's got some fatty acids, although it does have silica for oil absorption. So I think that so far, my first impression of this is pretty much good for all skin types except for super sensitive because of that it's a chemical sunscreen. This offers you a broad spectrum UVA and UVB coverage, and it uses filters not FDA approved in the United States. They didn't get denied or not approved. They just haven't been approved yet. So it's not that the FDA deemed these as unsafe or unworthy of sun protection. It's just that they're a little bit behind. I'm sure in the next 5 to 10 years they'll be here, hopefully sooner, but you know, if I really had to put my money on it, I'd say 5 to 10 years, especially with the pandemic. Approving new sunscreen ingredients is definitely not, it's definitely not the FDA's number one thing to worry about. It's probably finding a vaccine. So anyways, yeah, I really like the way that this feels on. Actually, so far out of the three, this is my favorite one because it is lightweight, it dries down quick. It's not tacky, but it does feel a little bit more hydrating to the skin. It doesn't feel kind of drying. Whereas when the Skin Agua ones dry down, they kind of feel like they've sucked a little bit of life out of your skin. I don't feel that way with this. It still feels a little bit tacky. So it's just drying down. So far, I really like it. So I'll be back to do my second application of the day and my third one and give you guys my final thoughts. So thanks for watching and stay tuned. Alright guys, so I'm back for my second application. I really like the way that this went on and feels on my skin. It feels really nice. Doesn't seem to be aggravating or anything like that. So we're going to go in with layer number 2. Going to give it a good shake. And so when I pump this out, a good amount comes out. You know, probably the amount that you need to use. Whereas a lot of times when you usually have pumped skincare, it doesn't give you the amount that you really need to be pumping out. So I just go ahead and I blend a little bit on my hands and then I start to apply onto the face. It actually looks a little bit green on first application, if you can see that. Or maybe a little bit, no, it's a green, minty type of a hue. I don't know why, but it goes away. And it blends into the skin like nothing. It just blends in like how a moisturizer would. Now, to be completely honest with you guys, I haven't left my house today. I haven't even went outside, actually, onto the deck or into the yard. But I still apply sunscreen for two reasons. One, for filming this, and in general, my desk is in front of a window. And two, it's a good habit, you know, putting on sunscreen. Maybe I didn't need to reapply right now, but it doesn't hurt me to reapply. And I really want to make sure that the UVA rays that go through windows and I want to make sure that I'm getting protection from those UVA rays that do come through the windows. So it's pretty much all blended out, maybe a couple spots. I put this right over my eyelids and under my eyes. It doesn't bother me. That doesn't mean that it won't bother you, but personally, from my experience, chemical sunscreens usually don't bother me. Some American sunscreens in the past have bothered me under the eyes, but I haven't had issues lately. It feels super hydrating. It feels softening, actually, on the skin, too. So far, out of the three sunscreens that I've tested, the two from Skin Agua and then the Sun Cut so far is my favorite. I really, really like the way that it feels. It's from Kosei, and I really like it. So, overall thoughts, so far, this is also the best amount for the price. So again, this was about $15. And you get 160 grams. So you do have to spend a minimum of $50 on YesStyle to get free shipping. However, YesStyle doesn't just sell sunscreens from Asia or Japan. This one is also a Japanese sunscreen made in Japan. I do have one or two from Korea. They don't just sell sunscreen, so even if you know, you're trying to make the $50 cut, but you don't want to buy a ton of sunscreen, because sunscreen does expire, you know? They sell other things, skincare, masks, etc. So you should be able to find something to get you up to the $50 mark to get free shipping. So thank you guys so much for watching. I do recommend this product. It will be linked down below, as well as a 10% off discount code. And stay tuned for more. Subscribe, like, comment, and thank you for watching. Bye.